Okay guys, so papunta na ngayon sa Sto NiNo Church. Bye 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 kasi marami daw magnanakaw dito. So I'll just keep my phone first. Bye. So we're on our way here sa cafe ng aking pinsan. Hi, cousin!
Picture order, please.
Picture daw, picture.
Ano picture?
3rd day here in Cebu, and hindi ko pa pinapakita pala sa inyo yung place na pinagsistayan namin, and nag-rent lang kami ng Airbnb. So I'm gonna show you guys how it looks like.
Entering the main door is the kitchen. Ayan, these are the owner stuff. So medyo alam niya na, medyo magulo na kasi so, dito because on the left side is the bathroom. Ayan, so
so, medyo magulo na rin talaga. Ayan
siya. This is the toilet bowl. Ayan. And then, the shower area. Right here. It's the sink right here. Ayan. So, next is the sala. Ayan siya. So, simple lang siya. So, merong two couch dito. And then, the TV. Ayan. Tapos, shelf. Ayan. And then, tapos, the dining area. With overlooking view, ayan. So, nothing much. Building lang, yung kabilang building. Tapos, pool sa baba. And here's the stairs going up. And so, ito siya, guys. Punta ko lang dito yung taas. Ayan. So, it's the master's bedroom. Ayan. And dalawa siya, actually. And sobrang gulo na. Ayan, tapos another CR. So, ito siya. Nakahiya. Ang gulo-gulo na talaga. Tapos, meron ditong mini room. Medyo tagong bed. Ayan. So, dito. Ayan. So, pwede rin for one person. Sobrang gulo na, guys. Sorry. Sorry. Hi guys, so we are here in Marigondon Port. It's our 3rd day here in Cebu.
And ayun, so today mag-island hopping kami, pero just here in Mactan.
Sea urchin.
Padu lang.
Ah, mama. Ito yung coconut spoon.
Huwag yung ano, mama. Yan
na. So, we are going to try this sea urchin. Lagyan ni staff ng suka. Staff preparing our meal.
Approaching the island.